Now then I'm pretty good at this rap thing, but you weren't expecting for me to be so, what you call, condescending. I promise you I'll never put you down to the ground. It's only the second round, or maybe thinking that I'm pretty decent but could be a little better. Oh man, now you sound like the mirror image of my inner being. You knew there's gonna be a vision check, now sit back cause I'm about to make a mess. Barely on the second album and my mind is on the seventh. Problem is that most of y'all think I'm overzealous, but I promise that I'm apprehensive when it comes to these decisions, which is why I'm happy I'm a different kind of musician. I'm killing the tension, kicking this villain, this niche is finding the flesh and battling the forces until the moment when they're wobbling, always down in directions. Then I'll hear my father's voice say, finish him. Now I got your attention. Only been a couple months since the last record, and already I can see my people battling like a game of checkers. All the pieces are the same color, yet they're turning red from the bloodshed by the fellow brothers. I see my sister struggle for assistance from their fellow sisters and get nothing. I see my brothers giving others a shoulder to cry on, but get stabbed in the back and then ask for the same shoulder, fight them off. Hey dude, you know I really like your music. Hey thanks man, I appreciate it. Been working on it for a year or two. Yeah, you got your own style and you're wild and you spin five things. Yeah, you're just like an F. Okay, I'm not impressed just cause of the way that I dress. Why can't I sound like myself? I worked on this and gave it all of my best. Don't be comparing me to that fire spin dragon. I'm not even on his level. Ooh, the pressure's on, flowing on the song. Eyes are on their phones, tired of the yawns, standing like they've never seen a rapper with the passion of without the sons. Words are coming out and they fired like a gun, but my pride is pushing out the father's son. Yeah, you thought I was up here with a steady vision, but I'm working on my body so that I can leave this prison. I have a mission, daily contention. Don't care if I mention, but these rappers only talk about attention. Always was a troublemaker, best believe I studied in detention. And now nothing's even changing cause I still be goofing off in lesson, especially when the Lord is testing. Tired of these quoted Christians talk about serving others when all I do is praying but never staying. But how they are just saving by saying the same saying, staying that maze for days, stuck in the days that don't even phase. You think you out of the maze, you ain't making no plays, just in a cultural craze. No more convicting the fakes, you ain't raising the stakes. The only star in a fade, you're not helping a thing. You need to pump up the brakes, get out of the car and sit in the back, shutting up your mouth, I swear I'm about to snap. Wanna help somebody, then just cut all the crap. Don't know who I'm talking about, you know who I'm looking at. Put temptations down with old yellow style. Blow me down, I'm a house of bricks, storyteller wild. Think that you can move me with your creepy phony smile. Trying to give me candy, quit acting like a pedophile. Flow was strong, going on, cloning pawns, the moving on. Argue thoughts, posts on walls, hate it all. Write my bars with pain involved, cause it's all cynical. Things I saw, the sin and all, they sit in awe when I talk. Cause they thought I wouldn't call them on the faults. Throat is raw, take some halls and record the song. Everybody staring now, can't believe I'm speaking now. People asking who quit, talking like an owl. Quit hiding in the crowd, come out and own your fouls. Getting into character, you know that I probably won't be coming out until the album is over. But till then I will just be sitting and dwelling for a couple minutes and plotting my next song up for killing. Yeah, bury this one's body first, calm the music, blood thirst, eviscerate lyrically, Jeffrey Dahmer, but musically you don't give me entirely, but you'll bully me thoroughly, cause the truth will be violently brought up to you respectfully. Lecture me, pressure me, tensionally mentioning fallacious reasoning, won't concede to heresy, barely turning into a life of a Pharisee. But the problem inside of me is that I'm full of hypocrisy, yeah, so is the family. Talk about incentive, you're posing in the mentions and you think they'll teach a lesson? Posing all your prayers, but not living in the present. Your presence not a present, out of bars, but I bet I knocked you back, now you're seeing stars.